I love kids, and I think the regret is probably that I didn't have children.
There was never a Mrs. Liberace, except for his late mother, for whom his devotion is well known. Because of that, because of his flamboyant lifestyle and male friends, there have been questions about his sexual preferences. Those rumors used to infuriate him.
About 25 years ago, you lodged a libel action in England against a gossip columnist who insinuated that you were not the marrying type.
We're living in such a permissive world that I don't think anybody really much cares whatever anybody does behind closed doors. It's not shocking anymore. It's, I think in the 50s, any publicity along those lines was very daring, and it called for a defense. We're living in such a permissive world that I don't think anybody really much cares whatever anybody does behind closed doors. It's not shocking anymore.
What the hell are you two?
I think it's probably because they live together, people.
Okay.
Yeah. They think behind closed doors something else goes on. Yeah. Me and Harry are together and my girlfriend isn't real.
Good. Do you have time for a couple more questions?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Go controversial.
You like controversy?
Yeah.
These are all. And you appreciate straight fans, gay fans, both? I mean, because you have a big following on both sides?
Yeah, of course. I don't think we should, like, you know, choose between them. I think it's great. I mean, all fans are fans of our music, so it doesn't really matter, you know, who or what they are.
Well, and they both enjoy the shortlist pictures.
Huh?
They both sides enjoy the shortlist pictures of you guys.
Sure they do, yeah.
But other than that, it's 100% us. There's no lies, there's no secrets within the band or any BS like that. It's just 100% us.
Go on, Harry.
Not telling you. Thank you very much for having us, Scott Mayles.
Peace out. It's just 100% us.
Go on, Harry.